The million dollar question is this the right time to invest in a property? We know there has been aggressive land bids. If you look at it in the last 3 months, people were surprised to see the land bids crossing the $1,000 mark. Sterling Road set the $1,050. In fact, beginning of the year at Toh Tak, it was $930 for an outlying area, and people were saying, is this right in something happening? And then we had last three land bids all cross $1,000, starting with Sterling at $1,050, and thereafter at Bidadari, $1,180, and last week, $1,100. What it all goes to show, it has changed the outlook of the future prices for properties likely to be launched in Singapore come 12 months down the road. There have been huge amount of news articles stating that property prices are coming to a situation where the market sentiment is positive, demand has increased, volume of transactions has increased, and particularly in the core central regions. What we have experienced here is greater confidence in the market by and large. I am right now at the show flat at Martin Modern Show Flat. And this is one of the government land sites, more than 170,000 square foot. Very rarely you get an opportunity to have such a huge land site at the core central region. And one of the most interesting thing here is this development is designed with the concept of good class bungalow living by the architect, infusing the ideas into a condo living. And if you look at it, the actual site itself, what is again interesting, I must say here, is 80% of the land site is on greeneries, like in the botanical garden, with only 20% of the land site is being used as for the development itself. Therefore, you are going to have a lifestyle so close to the central business district, a lifestyle that caters to a lot of living and dining and by the riverside. And at the same time, you're talking about an MRT line, which is the Great World, currently under construction. Just behind my show flat, I could even be able to see the hoarding, less than 5 minutes walking. So what it means here is this, in any investment, there are a couple of things one will look out for. Number one, right location. Number two, does the amenity supports a lifestyle? Number three, and it is very critical, here is the rental yield. Are there enough a hinterland that supports people who are prepared to pay a decent rental amount to stay here? Because we know all capital appreciations are byproduct of rental returns. And therefore, I am certainly confident Martin Modern, with its well thought out design, with its layout and its finishing, is really well sought after. In fact, in the recent seminars that we conducted, and as well as last week when the show flat was opened, huge number of crowd came to see this. And GoCo Land, being well renowned for all their high-end products, are giving a huge discount for the coming launch on 22nd July. Take advantage of this, because we realize that some of the units are well below $2,000 per square foot, which means about $1,900 plus you'll be able to secure an investment at a place that has got huge upside and capital appreciation. All I want to say is speak to any of our salespeople. You'll be more than happy to guide you through. Come and take a look at the show flat as soon as possible, and don't miss this and a lifetime opportunity owning an investment which is at the heart of core central region, and all things being to your advantage. Wish you all the very best and hope to see you soon. Bless.